have to do the low note at the end, just like Bing, right? Bing Crosby. Let's do another Bing Crosby too. I'm gonna get rid of the scarf. Kalikimaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. Oh, that's the item greeting that we'll send to you from the land where the palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Malikilikimaka is Hawaii's way to say Merry Christmas to you. You know, every time I sing this song, I feel just like Bing Crosby. The only thing missing are the Andrews sisters.
Malikilikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day.
I've got my Christmas wish.
That's the island greeting that we send to you.
Oh, that sounds so good, too.
Palm tree sway.
That's Patty and Maxie and LaVerse Andrews.
Will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day.
Very good.
All the stars.
Laverne, you're a little flat. Malikilikimaka
is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Oh, my goodness. I want to know how many of you are going to do the hula right now when you're listening to this song. Don't worry if you don't have a grass skirt or coconuts. You just do the hula right where you are right now.
Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Malikilikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
There we go. Oh, what a fun song. What a fun song. Can you say Malikilikimaka? Can you say it backwards? Neither can I. So I mentioned the movie White Christmas. Mentioned that movie. Charming movie, right? Charming. Used a lot of Irving Berlin songs that were already written, already existed in that film. But there were two which were written specifically for the film. I'm going to sing one of those now. And I think this song has such a beautiful melody and such beautiful words. And these words, I think they mean something different each year, and especially in 2020, which has been quite a year. I think these words ring very true. See if you like it.
When I'm worried and I can't sleep, I count my blessings instead of sheep. Then I fall asleep, counting my blessings. When my bankroll is getting small, I think of when I had none at all. Then I fall asleep, counting my blessings. Blessings instead of sheep, then you'll fall asleep counting your blessings.
Wow. this blazer. Good thing it was in the key of B flat, right? I'll put it back for next time.
Come, dear children, don't be gagging on. The family now is riding on. A moment now to spare.
I'll give you one more Bing Crosby tune. This was recorded the year I was born, 1974. It's a few years ago. Goes like this. Round and round the Christmas tree, lights all shining there for you to see. People laughing merrily, Christmas a week away. Ring around the Christmas tree, children making up a melody. Grown-ups laughing happily, Christmas a day away. Wish and hope and boxes to open, but we agree it's right to wait. Turkey and dressing after the blessing, now there's just a night to wait. Round and round the Christmas tree, opening presents with the family. One for you and two for me. Oh, what a Christmas day. We're wishing, hoping, boxes to open, but we agree it's right to wait. Turkey and dressing after the blessing, now there's just a night to wait. Round and round the Christmas tree, opening presents with the family. One for you and three for me. Oh, what a Christmas day. Oh, what a Christmas day. Oh, what a Christmas day. There we go. You didn't know that song, did you? It's a clever little song, I think. All about the children around the Christmas tree. We're all a little bit of a child at Christmas, right? Do you know a song called Here Comes Santa Claus? I know you do, written by Gene Autry. Here we go. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blitzen and all his reindeer pulling all the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, and everything's merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for girls and boys again. Santa knows that we're God's children, and that makes everything right. Jump into bed, cover up your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Have you ever done that? Have you ever jumped in bed and covered up your head? Was it because of Santa Claus? Maybe you were just plain cold, is that what it is? Jump in bed, cover up your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Oh, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when bells ring out, it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. Let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. That's good. I don't know who the piano player is today, but he's very good. He's very good. I'm going to give him a raise. How many of you watching happen to be grandmothers? Are there any grandmothers watching? Are there? I have the most wonderful song for grandmothers. It's all about going to your house for Christmas. It's called, well, what's it called? Hang on. Well, it gives the directions on how to get to your house for Christmas. What are the directions? Oh, I remember. You go over the, you go over 270, and no, wait, that's not right. You go over the river, and through Dublin. No, that's not right either. You go over the river, round the roundabout. That's not right either. You go over the river and through the woods, right? Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. Everybody knows that verse, but do you know verse 2 and verse 3 of this song? Not many people do, so I'm going to teach it to you. So we're going to go over the river and through the woods. I fully expect all of you to sing along. And if you know motions that go with the words, feel free to do the motions as well. Just don't hurt yourself. Okay, here we go. Nice and loud. Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. The horse knows the way to carry the sleigh through the white and drifted snow. Over the river and through the woods, oh, how the wind does blow. It stings the toes and bites the noses. Over the ground we go. You got that one, right? Verse 2. Over the river and through the woods to have a full day of play. Oh, hear the bells ringing, ting-a-ling-ling, this is Christmas Day. Over the river and through the woods, trot fast, my dapple gray. Spring o'er the ground just like a hound, for this is Christmas Day. How about number 3? Over the river and through the woods, now straight through the barnyard gate. It seems that we go so terribly slow, it is so hard to wait. Over the river and through the woods, now grandmother's cap I spy. Hurrah for fun, the pudding's done. Hurrah for pumpkin pie. Hurrah for fun, the pudding's done. Hurrah for pumpkin pie. Most people know the hurrah for pumpkin pie part. When it comes back to that part, I see a lot of head shaking. Oh yes, I remember that. And also, it makes you hungry for pumpkin pie, doesn't it? Do you put whipped cream on your pumpkin pie? Or ice cream? The last time I asked that question, somebody said both. I like that. I like that. We're going to do 3 songs now that were written by the same fella. Johnny Marks. Have you ever heard of a man named Johnny Marks? First of all, what a great first name. Spelled correctly, too, I might add, with an H in the middle and a Y at the end. Johnny Marks sort of specialized in Christmas music. We'll do his most famous song. I'll do Ella Fitzgerald's arrangement of it. She has a little bit of a different twist there at the beginning, which I find fun to sing. So let's see if you know Ella Fitzgerald's arrangement of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Get up, Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Is it Herman? Is it Sherman? Is it Eddie? Is it Freddy? No, no, no. Is it Johnny? Is it Jill? Is it Mikey? No, you'll never, never guess. Don't snap your cap. It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. He had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, well, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. So every time I sing this song and I look down at my left hand, I have 3 scars here on my knuckles, and it makes me think of Rudolph. I bet you're wondering why that is. When I was in kindergarten at Elgin South Elementary School in beautiful Prospect, Ohio, I got in a shouting match with a young lady named Alicia. She said the lyrics of this song were, "He'll go down in history." And I said, "No, the lyrics of the song are, he'll go down in his story." She said history, and I said his story, and we got in a shouting match, and it involved shoving, and I was shoved down, and I sort of twisted my arm and landed on the step, and I had to have stitches, and I have scars here on my uncle, all on my knuckle, all because of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Do you know where Alicia is today? She's a heart surgeon. True story. If I see her, I'll tell her you said hello. All right. Oh, thank you, Rudolph. Another Johnny Marr song I like to sing is called A Holly Jolly Christmas. Do you know A Holly Jolly Christmas? We're going to do Harry Connick's arrangement of this. Harry Connick Jr. from New Orleans, Louisiana. This one kind of bops along too. A song about mistletoe, right? Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to the friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe hung where you can't see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Well, I have a question. Where is the mistletoe here at Friendship Village? Is it hanging in a central location? Don't tell me you don't have mistletoe hanging at Friendship Village. If you don't have mistletoe hanging, how are we supposed to know who to kiss? Well, you know what? It's 2020. We're in the midst of this global pandemic. So we probably can't kiss under the mistletoe, can we? It's hard to kiss when you have to be 6 feet apart. What can we do under the mistletoe instead? Maybe we could bump elbows. How about that? Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Then pealed the bells more loud and deep. God is not dead, nor doth he sleep. The wrong shall fail, the right prevail. With peace on earth, goodwill to men.
Song very much. Peace on earth, goodwill to men. Let's do another song right in the same line, a church song called Joy to the World. You know Joy to the World, right? For years and years and years, I always loved Anne Murray's version of Joy to the World. I thought it was great. And I kept waiting for them to publish the song on sheet music so I could play Anne Murray's arrangement. And I waited for years and it never happened. So finally, about 6 months ago or so, I sat down at the piano and just figured it out. So if you see Anne Murray, if you're up here at the Kroger or the Giant Eagle and you see her, ask her if it's okay that I use this. Well, to tell her, I'll ask her, but give her my number. Will you give her my number? I'm not in the book. I'll have to give you a card. Let's do drum. Here we go.
Shivers and
in the cold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Said the king to the people everywhere.
Sinuses, it's better than Claritin or any of those medicines you can take. Listen, it's been a wonderful, wonderful pleasure and privilege to make music for you today. I understand that the original plan was to have some people in this room, then you went to the next plan, which was to do something else, and then, well, I think we're on plan D. Are we on plan D, C or D? Yes. When life hands you lemons, what do you do? You make lemonade. Somebody from the hallway just said you make lemonade. Do you have any? Oh. Hecklers. There's hecklers in the hallway. Christmas hecklers. No, really, it is a real pleasure to make music. I have been making music my whole life. It's all I know how to do, really. And the first time I came to Friendship Village, I think was in 1993 or 4. Whenever this section was under construction, a few construction projects ago, when they made the main entrance, we couldn't come in the main entrance. We had to come through the other side of the building, and you had to walk through this plastic tunnel. That's the first time I was here. So I think it was 94, maybe. But it's a pleasure to continue to come back and to make music with you. I look forward to the time that we can make music together in the same space, in the same room, when we don't have to wear these masks and I can see your smiling faces. Right now, I just see your eyes. And if you wear glasses with your mask, your glasses fog up, don't they? Then you can't see. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. How about one more song? Can we do one more song? My favorite song when I was a kid. I'll give you the intro to it, the verse. Not everybody sings the verse. See if you know my last song from the verse. Here we go.
I just came back from a lucky trip along the Milky Way. I stopped off at the North Pole to spend a holiday. I called on dear old Santa Claus to see what I could see. He took me to his toy shop and he showed his plans to me. So you better watch out. Better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'll tell you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. With little tin horns and little toy drums, Rudy Toot Toots and Robbie Dum Dums, Santa Claus is coming to town. And with furry head dolls, the Toddland Coop, elephants, boats, and kitty cars too, Santa Claus is coming to town. The kids in girl and boy land will have a jubilee. They're gonna build a toy land around your Christmas tree. You better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out, you better not cry, better not about that, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming. Santa